Hello friends, in this video I will show how to open C drive using run command. So press Windows key plus R. Now type this slash and click on OK. So using this shortcut and run command, you can open C drive. Firstly, Windows key plus R. Now this slash. And click on OK. So thanks for watching. Subscribe this channel.